eat a real dinner. Meal in a fuck up, so me smuggle some rum through the steel window just to get me appetite happy right. You know, prison have a code, but zip not your code. Like my father, me want the road. Society, let me out back on your road.
People, viewers, subscribers, Wagwan family, welcome back to a brand new video. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe, leave a comment, and like this video. Today, we're going to talk about Vibes Cartel updates and Vibes Cartel making us straight. You want a long time in a real dinner. He want to go back on road. He want to do road like Movado. You see me say, he want to do some things like Movado do. Not meaning foot for step, but he want to do a road like Movado. You see me say? And we're going to bring you the update. And we have some update messages we are going to read. And we can, you know what I mean, follow from that. Because, you know, Vice Cartel, you know, him depend him appeal case. He must fight for freedom right now, as we speak. And the update we get, he look good. He look good for Vice Cartel, he look good for dancer, and he look good for the court system. You see what I say? And we're going to jump into all that. But right now, what do you think? What are your chances of Vibes Cartel being free? You know what I mean? Because everybody's opinion is valid. But we want to know from everybody what chance you feel like you will have in this whole trial appeal. Leave it down below in the comment section. I'll jump into the whole situation now. Vibes Cartel in prison. And you know, Vibes Cartel, them man love running up. And them man work for them career. And the streets is calling for Vibes Cartel. But right now, we get some good updates, and the fans are going to love this, how we are going to read, and everybody, this piece of dancer are going to love it, you know what I mean, fam, you love dancer, you love good music, and you love freedom, and you love, you know what I mean, neutralness, you're going to love that kind of report, yeah. Not too long from now, after delay of more than a year and a half, the appeal courts tell attorney Tam Tavares Finson QC and other lawyers of the dancehall star Vice Cartel and his co-appellants that preparation for a ruling on their appeal case is in an advanced stage. That meaning, no, the case it a forward, it soon reach. You see me? Them are forcefully make the decision them. They make the decision them with an early, you know what I mean, date than expected. And they make the appeal be on point. Even though it advanced, they make sure it's on point and everything. That's good news for Vibes Cartel. But do you believe Vibes Cartel get a fair trial? Because that person saying that Vibes Cartel didn't get a good trial. A lot of person are saying that a lot of different things. But leave your comment down below in the comment section, because everybody have their own different comment. You know what I mean? Own opinion. So leave it down below in the comment section, because you know Vibes Cartel, you know, is an entertainer and always entertaining people. So you think because it's an entertainer didn't get a fair trial or not? Leave it down below in the comments. But we want you to stay towards the end of the video, because we have more updates to give you on Vibes Cartel case. You know what I mean? And more information about his whole situation with this case. And you're going to love that. So you want to stay tuned to that. But we want to talk about this reasoning ability kind of thing right now. Vibes Cartel is an entertainer. He is an entertainer. And do you think Vibes Cartel being looked at differently in the court? Or is it not? You know what I mean? Because as an entertainer, they mind saying that you're influencing the society, you know what I mean? And that could be a proving factor why they have treated him this way. Not saying you get a fair trial, or is it not? But if you look at it in a way that they dissect it, it would be a way in which they had amount of case on him. They had numerous amount of case that he was, you know what I mean, allegation to be said. I mean, it was said that he was committed all of those, and he beat all these charges, and he come down to one. So left it to one. If they cook up this one, allegedly saying, we're not sure, you know what I mean? Everybody have their own opinion, and this is my reason with my fans and my viewers and my subscribers. It could be a situation where they cook it up, you know what I mean? And because, you know, when Vice Carter was being convicted in 2014 for the murder, alleged murder, he had more cases before that. From 2011, he had more cases than that, and he beat it, and he beat off quite a number of the cases. He didn't find guilty for any one of those, only for this, you know what I mean, particular case with Lizard. And you know, we're not gonna go too deep into the whole Lizard thing, but this is only one of the cases. If Lizard is passed, can launch his family, but there is no evidence or concrete enough evidence for him to be, you know what I mean? I mean, he's convicted for murder. And right now them have the appeal cases, and the appeal soon forward, as the lawyers stated. And we want to know what go forward, because if them say, and the report may have to come up next, they might say either in a December or the latest January,
and it could be found in anytime soon after they read that verdict, you know what I mean? Because you know, it have to go through a legal process system even after that. So even if them somehow release, like, my release soon, but I have to go through the system probably like for a couple more months and then finalize every other his information and card and everything. And then from there and then, you will know when soon he will be free, you know what I mean? But I think this is in an advanced situation, as his lawyers have stated, you know what I mean? So it should be, and is looking out, you know what I mean? He's been looking out for the best to come. Because, you know, Vice Cartel pay a lot of money on them cases, you know, because the money be with them freedom. The money ball for them freedom. And you know, a big man don't cry, it necessarily meaning he's doing something, you know what I mean? And big man normally not crying. And for him to cry, not literally high waters, but based on his music, it must say a lot of truth in it. Because them have a saying, so if you not go so near, if you go so, and Vice Cartel cry out for a long time, you know what I mean? And the case is so shaky that everybody, even overseas, are saying this case shouldn't be, you know what I mean, in the courthouse. Even if you say not say Gaza, if you say unruly, if you say any camp you said, I think you would look at this case and say, no, this is not right. And right now, Vice Cartel, him a fight hard for freedom. Because, you know, Vice Cartel lawyers was going slow at one stage in the appeal, and he had to state it to them that, can they speed up this whole appeals? You know what I mean? Because Vice Cartel know what they are capable of doing. The system can do, you know what I mean? And right now, Vice Cartel, me know, say, you miss it. Vice Cartel get locked up from 2011. So it's almost a decade now. And for an entertainer to cope with that, and their chip is not lick, it must be a strong person, physically, mentally, emotionally. You know what I mean? And for them not to find the evidence, it is really, really heartbreaking. I mean, as I stated, if he do the crime, shall do the time. But they have no evidence against him. So how can he do the time when there is no concrete evidence? You know what I mean? Because evidence is tampered with. And if it was any other case, I think that would be thrown out of the courthouse. But right now, he's on the appeal and he's looking forward to that. You know what I mean? And the lawyers are stating that, looking out very, very soon, you can hear a verdict very, very soon. And that verdict is going to be a great verdict, as they stated. And Vice Cartel, he is a man, you know. The man want go road. The man want make more money. Vice Cartel is an entrepreneur. The man make money 24/7, right through the clock. And he must missing being on the road. And as him stated in him song, he want do road like Movado. Movado is a very good friend of him. You may not know, but him and Movado have a good friend behind the scenes. So that's how music things set up. That's why he may be singing the song like Movado, him want do road. Because he want make people know, say, Iman vibes at the mother good. Even though them clash, the clashing is mainly monetarily. You know what I mean? Making money and making more hit songs during the clash. Because you know what's clashing, your views gonna be racked up because a lot of people gonna be in anticipation for hearing your music. And that what he did with the likes of Mavada when they were clashing back in the days. And even back in the past, not too long ago, and Vice Cartel, him want him freedom. Them man appear freedom. Them man want him freedom like right now. Because Vice Cartel, even though I'm not prison, he make a lot of good songs. So we have to give him that credit. Songs like Christmas Touch and my recent Christmas song. He have a lot of Summertime song. Summertime 2016. Them man have some good song from then on to now. So just imagine when he came back to road. But what your chances have been Vice Cartel being free? You want to leave it down below in the comment section. Because that person have to say he will not be freed. That person have to say he might go be free. But everybody opinion count. So leave a comment in the comment section. Me have a question more for ask. You feel like you not punish Vice Cartel at them leading case legitimately? Or if you like say, watch out, no matter what them need, I have to punish Vice Cartel some way, shape, or form. But as we tell you earlier in the video, stay tuned for the updates, for other updates in this video. It will forward soon, very, very soon in this report. And just keep intact, because when I drop the report here, yeah, people are going to say, wow, we never know such so close Vice Cartel case is to be, you know what I mean, completed. But we are going to read that little report for now, and then I get a fuller understanding of the world. I'm going to just summarize the report. The B report basically I say by December 28th we will hear the ruling of the verdict, you know what I mean, or if not, it will be the latest in January, you know what I mean, because at the time we are going to hear the whole situation. But right now, what's your chance? What do you think Vice Cartel chances? No, Vice Cartel is a man. The man here, yeah, always a preach, say, watch out, them love them freedom, and he always concerned about. Even before he was convicted, him there's a concern about him whole freedom. I know him in a lock up almost a decade. How you feel like him feel? And worse, if him also, you know what I mean, free of crime. If him never do the crime, you know what I mean, and him being convicted so long, it must play a toll on him, you know what I mean. But based on the update we give about the Vice Cartel making all this street, him want to be freed. And the liar them assure you that by the 28th of December or the latest January 2020, which is the date when Vice Cartel album will be released, it will be free, or the verdict will be laid at that time when it will be freed. And as I said, take a look at process for the time to be, you know what I mean, for the verdict to be freed and everything and the whole situation. But I want to leave your comment down below.